still swimming. I haven't decided if I'm done or not, so I'm technically still swimming. But I think my favorite part is just, I just moved back to home to Houston, so I was in Charlotte for 18 months, and just being back home has been so wonderful, and just spending time with friends and family, and just got married a month ago, so it's been absolutely fabulous. Yeah, it was kind of just like a big reunion. A ton of people from Charlotte and from A&M, everybody came in. I think there were like 350 people there. We have big families as well, so it was just awesome just to spend the day with everybody. And I had 12 bridesmaids, so it was a blast. So much fun. My favorite golden... probably 4 years ago at my first Golden Goggles, just walking the red carpet for the first time, you know, just seeing everybody getting ready, that was really special.